Everyone, my name is Jen. I'm the program coordinator at Conquer Chiari, and I'm joined today by Mahsa, who will be telling us a little bit about herself and about the work that she is doing for the Chiari community.
Hi everyone, I'm Mahsa Karamzadeh. I'm a PhD student in Northeastern University. I got my bachelor in Iran in mechanical engineering, and I was specialized in fluids. I got my bachelor from Sharif University of Technology, which is the best university in Iran. And then I decided to pursue my education and come to the US. So I applied to the universities and I got a direct PhD admission from the Northeastern University. I came to the US in fall 2022. So it's been 6 months that I'm in here. During the first year of my PhD, I have rotation. So I should rotate between labs in order to find a best fit for myself. During these rotations that I had, I found this kind of research really interesting. So I decided to stay in this lab, Dr. Loss's lab in the Northeastern University. Before I came to this lab, I've never heard about Chiari. I've never heard even its name. So everything was so new for me. And I started to reading about this disease, what's this disease, what's the symptoms, what's the treatment. And I found out that there are lots of things that we don't know yet. So it's really interesting that doing a research in a field that it can also help people, it can be so beneficial. And also somehow you're going to be the first person that maybe discover some stuff. So I think it's really interesting. And now I'm working on a project about measuring the volume and also 2D dimensions for patients for before and after surgery. We have MRI images before and after surgery, and we're working on these images. I can even show you a picture of it. This is the 2D measurements that we're doing right now. We're measuring three lines for before and after surgery. The first line is the line at the pontomedullary junction. It separates pont from the medulla. The second line is at the base of C2, and the third line is at the base of C3. We measure these three lines for patients and compare them for before and after surgery to see is there any changes in the dimension or not. And moreover, we also calculate the volume for the patients. We segment those parts between the pontomedullary junction and the line at the base of C2. We segment this specific part and calculate the volume of this part from the images that we have. And we're gonna see, is there any maybe difference between the volume after patients do the surgery or not?
That is fascinating. And I am so thankful that we got to talk a little bit about what you're doing and the differences that you're making in the Chiari world and just in the scientific world in general. We are very thankful for you.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.